Welcome to Analytics with Nags. In this video, we are going to see about how to create a folder to organize your measures and columns in Power BI. The reason why I'm creating this quick trick is like I've seen if you have multiple measures or columns in your model, and it is better to put it in one folder, I mean organize it in some groups, so that it will be easy for us to navigate and do during troubleshooting or development. So that is the main reason I'm creating this video. And it is not straightforward available in the columns or the designer window. We need to go to modeling tab. That is another reason I want to do it. If you are new to this channel, hit the subscribe button right now to learn the tricks in Power BI. Let's jump into a demo. Now we are in Power BI now, as I mentioned before, and in my previous video I have created this measure groups, and you can have a look about it, what is all about. Now let me design the folders for it. So basically now we have a measure table where I want to create two folders. One, these two measures will be in that folder, and this will be in another folder. So as I mentioned before, when you right click and see some of the options available here, it is not available in this report view and where it is available. So that is a lot of time I wasted in searching this when I right click here or any of the table. Basically, it is available in the properties window in the modeling tab. So you need to switch to modeling tab and click on this table. Even the table will not have. You need to choose a column and you need to type the display folder. So there is no way to create a folder. This is the way to create. I click on the column, first column that you want to create a folder in. So let us name it as group one. Now we don't have any specific group. Let's call as group one. Okay, then press enter. That's it. So your measure comes over here, then click on this. Then you need to type the same name without any typo, right? Otherwise it will create a new folder, and just press enter. That makes perfect sense. Now you can see these two measures come under this folder, and let us create another group called group 2, and I will make it for I'll just copy it so that I can use it for another measure over here. That's it. So we have created two groups, and your measures are organized. So if you have 10 to 15 measures, and it all comes under single grouping, so you can put it in the folder. So it's not only for the measure tables, and it is applicable for a regular table as well. Like the one over here, I want to create it as something like a product group. Okay, something product group. Okay. Then press enter. Then I will add this column also in product group. Okay, so there are two columns under product group in this particular table, and I have created some members. So in order to remove this column from the folder, sometimes it should not be in this group 2, it should be in group 1. Just press this column and put it as group 1, that is fine. But if you want to uncheck it, like it should not be any of the group, just click on that particular column and remove this one. Just remove that one. So it will appear out of this groups, and it will appear under the table. So this is what your creating folders to organize your measures and columns. If you like this trick, just share and subscribe to the channel, and do remember that data is your asset.